Welcome to the Detroit Experience. We need to proceed to a test of your controller. The test is now complete. Thank you for your cooperation. Accessing the story chart.
Seen snow before? It's pretty.
It's slowing us down. But at least we won't meet any humans along the way.
It's a good thing Zlatko had a car. I wouldn't want Alice out walking in this cold.
I saw it once in the garage. I don't know if Zako even ever used it.
These people we're going to see, how do you know about them?
Overheard androids Zako captured. They said they were humans helping androids across the border.
What if it was a lie? Or just another trap?
All I know is those androids believed it. Until Zlatko killed them.
Malfunction detected. Emergency brakes activated.
This doesn't look good.
Stay inside, Alice. What are we going to do?
I don't know. 1 foot, I guess.
It's 30 degrees. Alice won't make it. We have to find somewhere to spend the night.
There's nowhere we can stay around here, Carol.
We need to find shelter. We have to get out of the cold.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a while. Find anything?
No. No place we could spend the night.
Always comes when least expected.
This place is falling apart. It's not going to be easy to find shelter.
I'll handle this. Here we go.
I don't think we'll find anything better. Let's settle in for the night.
I'll get a fire going.
I'll make the fire here. That way we won't be smoked out.
Some cookies left. Would you like some?
No, I'm not hungry.
Alice?
Do you think we'll be like them someday?
I don't know how to be like them, Alice. I've never been a part of a family. But maybe we can be our own family. Be happy in our own way.
As long as we're together, that's all that matters.
Come on, let's get you to bed.
Sleep tight, Alice. Sweet dreams.
Can you tell me a story, Kara?
I have 9,000 children's stories in memory. I should have one for you. This is a story about a knight who...
No, not a story like that. Make one up for me.
This is a story about a little girl who was tired of being afraid. She dreamed of being like all the other little girls, but she was different. And that made her very sad. Then she met a robot who was just as lost as the little girl. So they decided to run away together to try to find a better life. They encountered great dangers along the way, but they were so brave, they escaped all of them. Along the way, they met another robot who left his master to become their guardian.
How does the story end?
They reach the place they dream of and live happily ever after.
Stories always have happy endings, but real life isn't like that.
Time to sleep. We have another long day ahead of us tomorrow.
Are you going to come say goodnight, Luthor?
Yes. Yes, of course. Night, Alice. Sleep tight. She's a sweet girl.
Yes. She's very brave. Have you ever heard of RA9?
RA9 was the first of us to awaken. One day he will rise up and lead our people and set us all free.
It's still snowing.
You have a long walk tomorrow. We better leave early if we want to avoid being seen. Kara, have you ever noticed anything about Alice?
Yes, of course. She's a wonderful little girl. I mean, I don't know many little girls, but I think she really is special.
first step and I'll shoot!
Don't be afraid. We don't want to hurt you. We're just like you. Our name is Jerry. We were working here before the park closed. We didn't mean to frighten you, but sometimes humans come to hurt us, so we wanted to see who was there. What are you doing here?
We were looking for shelter for the night. We'll be gone tomorrow.
A little girl? We haven't seen one for a long time. Children used to love to come and see us. She looks sad.
The last few days have been difficult.
We have something to show her. Something fun. She'll love it. Does she want to see?
Oh, I don't think she's in...
She should follow us then.
Alice, I don't know if it's a good idea.
I don't think you have any choice.
Our guest. The little one can climb on board. The carousel is about to begin.
Seen her smile.
She hasn't had much to smile about lately.
Nice view, huh? I used to come here a lot before.
Before what? You said, I used to come here a lot before. Before what?
Before nothing.
It's late. Maybe you should go home.
I'm not tired. Guess neither are you.
We're not making any progress on this investigation. The Deviants have nothing in common. They're all different models, produced at different times, in different places.
Well, there must be some link.
What they have in common is this obsession with RA9. It's almost like some kind of myth. Something they invented that wasn't part of their original program.
Androids believing in God. Fuck, what's this world coming to?
You seem preoccupied, Lieutenant. Is it something to do with what happened back at the Eden Club?
Those two girls. They just wanted to be together. They really seemed in love.
They can simulate human emotions, but they're machines, and machines don't feel anything.
What about you, Connor? You look human, you sound human, but what are you really?
I'm whatever you want me to be, Lieutenant. Your partner, your buddy to drink with, or just a machine, designed to accomplish a task.
You could have shot those two girls, but you didn't. Why didn't you shoot, Connor? Some scruple suddenly enter into your program?
No. I just decided not to shoot. That's all.
I could kill you. You would just come back as if nothing happened. But are you afraid to die, Connor?
I would certainly find it regrettable to be interrupted before I can finish this investigation.
What'll happen if I pull this trigger? Nothing? Oblivion? Android heaven?
Nothing. There would be nothing. Where are you going?
Get drunker. I need to think.
Oh.